but it's a little, song, a true story about one of the many times that I made an absolute fool out of myself. So, well, I seen her standing there with her hand on her head. She had this sassy look about her, oh yeah, but her stiff upper lip. Oh, she was as beautiful as she could be. Taking a drag off a cigarette, another jacket that said, oh boy, I'll whoop your ass. Oh yeah, right then I start to sweat. Well, I had it finally there, and I wouldn't let her go. I wonder who she is, hot damn, I got to know. A little cat and mouse, what, let the bottle spin. She flicks her mouth, she say my way, let the games begin. It's gonna be a night, a night to remember. Then she looked at me like I was a fool. But I wasn't about to give it all away just yet. That was nasty. So I laid up and shot a bed real cool. Flipped up my collar, oh man. I went ahead and put on my best James Dean. And you'd have thought I was Clark Gable squinting through that smoke. My baby is on the big screen. Well, I moved a little closer. Close as I can get, I can feel her breathing now, I can smell her hair. She turned around and lit me with the burning eyes. Oh, she got me hypnotized, I ain't gonna lie. It's gonna be a night, a night to remember. Music world, that's called Badonka Donka. That shit right there was Badonka Donka. Later on, we will experience the titty jiggler when we get to that part. Well, she looked at me like she was none too impressed. And I guess that was my cue to hit the road. That's when I tripped over my own shoe. Yeah, I went sprawling right out across the dance floor. She finally let her guard down.